There are so many paintbrushes to choose from, it can drive a person crazy. This video is not about what paintbrush is the best. Use them all a million times, find out what works for you, and that's the end of that. This video is about how many paintbrushes a professional painter should have in their rotation at all times. It's at least three, and it goes from zero room for error to room for error. This is a perfect brand new brush. This is when we do a dark accent wall, maybe against a white ceiling where the line has to be perfect. No room for error. This slightly used brush is maybe when the walls are going off-white against a white ceiling. There's a little bit more room for error. You won't see that line too much. It's excellent for doors, excellent for baseboards. This very used brush is something we'll do when we just cut in ceilings really quickly, and definitely for closets, slap some paint inside the closets. And when they get this old, please don't throw them away. They make excellent dust brushes.